7 minutes to read. Julie walks down to the door.